Micah Villas.
Throw down. Got him!
That was easy.
Didn't need to pick him off. Got him on a caught stealing.
Micah Villas was the second runner picked off, and he was claiming that Neffy was breaking his knee and balking before he went to first base. The problem with that argument, if you're Avilas, is you've just watched him throw to first base twice and end up picking off Jerad Dyson